paling balik pun ke atas. Ha, tidur lah dia.
Hi, Master Leon. So what are you doing now? Do you mind to share with us maybe what was the you are trying to do at the moment? Master Leon, so what's the injury for our patient actually for this one?
Work too much.
I see.
Darah jalan tak sesuai. So apabila dia tidur bangun, dia akan pening sikit. Tapi punya nanti nanti makan sikit, gula-gula sikit.
Okay, let's go to our treatment room. Next, we have some other cases we would like to share with everyone. So let's have a look. Just now, our master give commented that the knee area for our patient is actually much weaker. So eventually, the many people ask about this the body exercises or even are this important? Yes, it is, because we from time to time we need to really take good care of them. Then from now on, especially for this patient, the knee area is not well health or healthy, so the alignment is needed for promote.
做他一定要经过大概几个小时的时间，
Alright, just now this the Master Keith commented that the for after the wounds, the treatment itself, we have the normally for patient will felt the soreness or even at the tiredness the right afterwards. So eventually the this is actually the crucial. It's actually because the we did it trigger back the all the joints area and so on. So eventually the it promote back the blood circulation and so on. So eventually the good sleep is needed right after the treatment. So the anything that the if you guys want to know more, just feel free to let us know and private message us, and from there we will answer your inquiries very soon.
Gracias.